Thank you. Dear Heavenly Father, our heart is full of joy and full of gratitude. We thank you that you made it possible for all of us to gather together this afternoon to celebrate and to praise your holy name. We are celebrating the Feast of Pentecost, and we thank you for having sent your Holy Spirit on earth. We thank you for having established your church in the midst of mankind. We thank you for having sent the apostles to continue the work of your beloved Son. And this afternoon, our brothers and sisters, our children, are willing to use their gifts and their love to worship your name, to praise you, and to thank you. And we unite our feelings with their heart, and together we want to express you our gratitude and our adoration. You know how hard they have been working to prepare this concert. Please bless their love, their gifts, their commitment, and their work. And let this concert be a true blessing for all of us. Now grant us your angel protection. Grant us also a successful transmission. And we cannot, but we have to remember also all those who are going through a difficult time. Whatever these difficulties consist in, just, dear Heavenly Father, let them know that we do not forget them and that you do not forget them, and grant them the help they need. Hear us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
So please be seated. Don't worry. I'm not allowed to preach, and I do not want to preach. We came together to enjoy the music, and that's what we will do. Music, please. Thank you.
Bye. Nansingonia mabagiti baba. Goniama, goniama. Nansingonia mabagiti babo. Abo. Oh, helele ha. Sizongo baba. Awande libo, sani bona nibo. Asitina, singonya mbagiti baba. Ese siti, siti igonya manengwe na mbala. Igonya manengwe na mbala. Na singonya mbagiti baba. Goniama, goniama, nantingonia, mabagiti babo.
Siu, goniama,
alala,
goniama,
season o,
goniama, goniama, nengwe na mabala, goniama, nengwe na mabala, goniama, nengwe na mabala.
There's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There is far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small. On the endless round in the circle of
this is
wonderful, wonderful, glorious.
Jesus makes
sinners believe.
Oh, this is
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It was just incredible, it was great, it was beautiful, it was just perfect. And you know, when a concert is as perfect as this one was, it can produce a lot of feelings and emotions in the hearts of the listeners. Produces some comfort, some peace, joy, motivation, inspiration. And this was definitely the case this afternoon. Thank you for that. But for sure you did much more. Because I could feel this. You have used your instruments, your voices, to express your faith in Jesus Christ, your love for him, and your joy for belonging to him. And doing so, you have allowed the Holy Spirit to convey his message through your voices and through your instruments. And that's the way I've experienced this concert this afternoon, just having this wonderful feeling that God tells me, don't fear, I'm here. I'm in the midst of my own, of my people. This is my church, this is my home, and this is your place. That's the message that I felt this afternoon. And that's a great one. Thank you. And dear brothers and sisters, I wish all of you here and those who are connected could feel and receive this message that God tells us through his Spirit. You have experienced something great this afternoon. But you know, whenever my children express their faith, their love, their gratitude, you should know God is in the midst of his own. This is his church. This is his place. And this is your place. Whatever happened, whatever is going to happen, never forget, God is here. And this is your place. Thank you, dear children. Thank you, dear brothers and sisters, for this great experience. For the rest of the preaching, you have to come tomorrow. Let's pray together. Almighty God, there's no need for many, many words. We just want to express together our gratitude towards you. You have blessed the work and the love of your children beyond expectation. And what they did, we cannot express it with our words. We ask you to bless them and to fill their hearts with your peace and with your joy. And all of us will pray for them. Please bless them and provide them all they need. Now, dear Heavenly Father, provide also all what we need for tomorrow. All of us, we are longing for your blessing, and we do want to experience your presence in our midst also during the service, during the divine service. Please allow us to experience this. Grant us your angel protection and grant us much more than we can ask with our words. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
So the district apostle promised me that he will join me to sing the exit hymn. Is that so? Maybe we should shut off the mic, but
Oh, dear brothers and sisters, thank you all for being here, and thank you for all being connected with us. Our exit hymn will be 109. 109. In your program, we sing the verses 1 and 3. Verses 1 and 3, 109, and somewhere in between, the chief apostle and his party will take leave of us, and we wish you all a blessed Pentecost tomorrow.